其实这是我第一次看到这个短片。
Okay, this is actually my first time looking at video.
也谢谢主席玲玲姐妹的介绍到我脸都有点红了。
Thank you so much to Sister Serene for the special introduction.
最近也很少听到有人这样的赞美的话语。
It's been quite some time since somebody complimented me.
弟兄姊妹们，我们都是在主里面服侍的仆人。
Brothers and sisters, we are all servants that serve the Lord.
虽然他早我一点信主，但是今天我们是都是在一起的，我们都是一样的，没有分彼此的。
Yes, although she has accepted Christ earlier than me.
我来到教会的时候，就陈正斌那时候还不是长老，还不是传还不是传道，还不是牧师，所以到现在。我还是喜欢叫阿班哥。
All right, so since I came to church, before I came to church, or maybe
well, when I joined the church,
Philip was not a pastor then. Yeah.
So Joseph 传道还有几个弟兄，但是我们就是一小群人 ，Elvin、Doreen 他们，还有 Doreen 姐妹，我们 Doreen Chong 姐妹，然后我们。就是这一小群的人。
So many of them, Sister Doreen, Brother Elvin, P.I. Joseph, and many more. We were the OGs of this church.
她老公 Steven 还穿着 Bampers.
So 穿 Bampers.
Grace 花还刚刚要出世，好像
Grace,
or something like that.
They were still wearing Bampers, drinking milk.
今天，今天我们看到神的荣耀。
Amen. Amen. You can see the glory of God.
你看见你身旁的人，你告诉他，今天你就是在神国度里面的一份子，是我的家人。我们把荣耀归给神。
Turn to the person next to you and say, "You are my family. You are one of us."
弟兄姐妹们，今天想跟大家分享一个主题，就是发挥影响力。
Today my topic is make an impact.
我们发挥影响力，很多人都是在我们其实活在这世界上，就是受到很多人的影响的。
You know, living in this world, we were always being influenced.
最早影响我们的就是我们的老师。
And the first person to influence us and made an impact was our teacher.
我们老师把正确的思想、学习的这知识放在我们的脑袋里面。
Now they have put knowledge, information into our minds.
然后我们做工的时候，我们也面对很多人来影响我们。
When we start working, we have all sorts of influence. People would come.
刚才看到我的简历，我的职场上的一些的进展都是受到一些人的影响而带领的。
So looking at my CV earlier, the profile, it says that, you know, all these achievements, it was because somebody made an impact on me.
我在毕业的时候遇到一个 senior, 他就带领我进了公司，他就很非常的照顾我，给我很多的机会。
So I met a senior after I've graduated from university. He brought me into the marketplace and he gave me a lot of opportunities.
然后我就很快速的就被提升。
And very quickly I got promoted.
然后我换了去另外一个公司，遇到我一个在我生命当中非常重要的老板。
And so in another company, I've met a person, a very important boss that has influenced me.
我从经理慢慢的升到总经理。
Now from a manager to general manager.
听起来很容易，但是当中是因为很多这个老板给的机会跟教导跟带领。
Now it sounds very easy, but again, it was because of the opportunities given by my boss.
我们要在一个地方要被提升，要有神的恩惠跟恩典。
You know, to be promoted at a certain place, we must have the grace of God.
然后神把这个老板，我的以前的大豆放在我生命当中，然后我就很多机会去做我可以做的事情。
So my employer back then, which was my dato, he gave me a lot of opportunities, and therefore I could expand and show my potential to do a lot of things.
然后，当然，我的生命也受我老婆的影响。
And of course, my life is very much affected by and influenced by my wife.
因为当我来到教会，我信主过后，因为教会教导我们做丈夫的要做头。
All right, because in church it says that you know, as a husband, you should be the head of the family.
So, 我们要做决定，我们带领，我们是祭司。
Oh, so we have to make decisions. We are the captain.
所以我就让小事去。我管理大事嘛，小事就让我老婆去管理。
So I care for the bigger matters. My wife will go into the meticulous ones.
然后自从那时候开始过后，我家里就没有大事了。
And since I
全部都是小事，没有大事了。
哦，没有大事，
全部都是小事了。
And since then, only small matters will have. We don't have big matters.
包括要买房子、要买车子，都是小事了。
Ah, okay. Even buying a house or a car, it was all decided.
我老婆讲了算。
It's a big matter. Oh, 老婆讲 oh, okay.
老婆讲了算。
My wife would make a decision.
Oh, Steven, sorry 啊，教会了你老婆说 ，Steven 教了你 sorry 啊。现在在 Steven 决定了，现在。
Yes. 对对 ，Steven 决定了。
So, 在我们这个世界啊。
So in this world.
很多人都在发挥着他们的影响力，当然父母亲对孩子的影响力啊。
Everybody has certain influence towards somebody.
但是我们对着这世界的时候，也看见很多不好的影响力的发挥都在发生着。
However, there are also bad impacts that's happening.
现在很多的 scammer。就是他们在发挥做他们的影响力，他们用贪婪跟紧急来影响你，让你陷入了陷阱。
Of course, nowadays there are a lot of scamming cases, a lot of scammers that would actually use things to tempt you to fall into it.
我们也会看见很多老千在发挥做这个影响力来欺骗人家。
And also, con men, they will come up with all sorts of influence to influence you.
我们在讲做国度家庭，老公都尽量的在尝试要老婆来配合老公要做的事情。
So in a kingdom family, like what we have emphasized again and again, husbands would try to.
妻子另一方面也尽量想改造她的老公。
Ah, okay. So the husband and wife, the husband would like the wife to cooperate with him, and the wife would also like to do so.
当然，职场上还有很多的勾心斗角。
And of course,
还有政治家、党政党国家的权力的争斗，这种都是尽量的，大家都在发挥做他们的影响力。
And of course, politicians, you know, political parties, they are also trying to, they have all sorts of schemes to try to affect one another.
讲了这么多，今天想说的信息是，神要我们生命当中发挥如何的影响力。
So today's message mainly is to tell us what kind of impact God wants us to make.
在神的国度里面，我们要怎么样的去发挥我们的影响力
？So how do we make an impact?
John Maxwell 出名的导师基督徒他曾经说过你越要爬得高你越要有领导力你就要发出越大的冲击力你必须要更大的影响力
So John Maxwell a very famous pastor and also a mentor to many he said this the higher you want to climb the more you need leadership the greater the impact you want to make the greater your influence needs to be
那是因为你要爬得越高你有一个目的，所以你就懂得如何去发挥你的影响力。
Because you know the higher you want to climb, and so you have a goal to achieve. And
所以要发挥影响力之前，你必须要了解你自己存在的目的。你的 intention 是什么？为什么你要发挥这影响力
？Before you make an influence towards somebody, you have to have an intention, right?
Rick Warren 曾经说过，人生最大的悲剧就是没有。目标没有目的。
Rick Warren once said this. He said, "You know, the biggest sadness, tragedy in your life is that you have no purpose in your life."
弟兄姐妹们，今天你我为什么活着
？Why you and I are living today?
很多人不知道他活着的原因。
Many of us we do not know what's the reason we are alive.
一些人只是说我长大，因为我学习我。父母亲要我学习，然后我看见我喜欢的女孩子，男孩子，我们就结婚，结了婚，当然要生孩子，生了孩子，我们就养他，到最后老了，退休了，死去了。
Now some people think, you know, the purpose is just like the normal cycle of life. I was delivered, I study, listen to my parents, I got married, and then I die at old age.
我发现现在年轻人有一个更好的理想，就是他们就是玩 game， 每一天玩 game， 每个 game 他要玩赢，他就是每天在玩 game。
Oh, 他的抱怨哦。I've realized that young people nowadays, there's also another purpose, a very important purpose in life, which is to play game.
当然，一些人为了金钱，他为了金钱，他可以做出任何的付出任何的代价，他就是要赚起钱。
And also for some people, money is their main purpose in life, and so for money itself, they could do all sorts of things.
还有权力。还有等等等等很多一些人就是单单为了要出名。
Okay, so with power, they also gain fame.
一些人在网站上 social media 上讲了一些废话就出名了。
And some people that would simply say a blabble a few things on social media and then they would raise to fame.
倒回来，弟兄姐妹们，你我今天在神的国度里面，我们活着是为了什么？
So brothers and sisters, why are we still living in this world? What is the purpose of your life?
主耶稣说，你们是地上的盐，是世上的光。
The Lord says, you are the salt of the earth.
如果盐失去了味，怎么能使它再咸呢？如果毫无用处，唯有丢在外面，任人谈残大，你们是世上的光，建在山上的城是无法隐藏的。
It says here, but if the salt loses its saltiness, how can it be made salty again? It is no longer good for anything except to be thrown out and trampled by man. So you are the light of the world. A city on the hill cannot be hidden.
弟兄姐妹们
，Brothers and sisters，
在这个山上的登山宝训，耶稣讲了一篇的道。
So on the hill itself, Jesus has shared a sermon.
他是告诉我们，他告诉他的门徒，还有一大群的听众，告诉我们，你们是地上的盐，是世上的光。
So he told his disciples as well as the other villagers who came to him and said, "You are the salt of the earth. You are the light of the world."
当时是在一个耶稣的时代，盐跟光是不容易得到的。
You know, in the Jesus era, salt and light, it wasn't easy to obtain.
今天盐在我们每个家庭里面，最少在厨房里面都会找到盐。
So salt, I think, is a very common thing you can find in every household.
光也不容易，当时你想想要点灯，要或者蜡烛。对一些家庭来根本也是一个难题来的。
You know, salt, it was a difficulty in the family back then to have even a candle, a light or a lamp.
耶稣继续说，人点的灯不会放在凉气底下，而是放在灯台上，就照亮一家人，照样你们的光也应当照在人前，让他们看见你们好行为，又称赞你们在天上的父。
Okay, neither do people light a lamp and put it under a bowl. Instead, they put it on its stand. It gives light to everyone in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before men so that they may see your good deeds and praise your Father in heaven.
弟兄姐妹们，耶稣在这时候以盐跟光来做比喻，是因为他讲的时候，他的听众们就明白了。
So the Lord Jesus used salt and light as a metaphor at that moment because if he used this, they would understand.
但是却在两千年后，我们在这里叫来研究盐跟光，因为我们不明白。
So today, 2,000 years later, we are looking at salt and light. In fact, this metaphor we can't understand.
因为在以色列的时候，盐是代表着一个圣洁，它是被分别为圣出来的。因为盐是要从海水提炼出来，海水晒干了，然后它结晶品就成为了盐。
Because at back then, so salt, right? How was it made? It was being purified, refined. It came from the sea, and then it represents holiness in the times of Israel.
当然，在以色列当时候。盐还有另外一个出产处，就是从石头里面，在山或者是岩石石头里面的拿出来的盐。
So back then, also another way to obtain salt was through a rock. We call it a rock salt.
但是在这里，盐代表着圣洁，是分别为圣，是纯净洁白的。
And so here, salt represents holiness. It is sanctified. It is pure and white.
今天就是像你跟我，我们是从世界人群当中被分辨出来、被呼召出来的一群人。
So just like you and I, we are the people who were called, who were segregated, sanctified from the world.
你我不完美，但是因为我们有主耶稣基督，我们成为圣洁。
We are all imperfect, but because we have Jesus Christ, we are called holy.
我们过去的生命就成为过去，我们在主里面，我们是新造的人。
You know, our past, let it be bygones, but again today we are reborn, we are called new, we are a new creation in Christ.
弟兄姐妹们，我们离开了主耶稣，我们就不圣洁。当我们不圣洁的时候，我们就活在恐惧，我们就活在不自由，我们会活在这罪疚感当中。
You know, once we have left Christ, we are living in a time when there's no freedom. All right, it's unholy.
弟兄姐妹们， 所以我们教会是被称为是一群Ecclesia 是被召出来的人。
So church, we call it Ecclesia. It means called out people who are being called.
Ecclesia 的意思是一群的人，一群的会众。当时是其实是一个 council， 是一个议会，特别被拣选出来，代表罗马政府去到以色列这地方。来成就罗马的文化的一群人。
So these people, at first it's called a group of community, but again we have, I mean, a deeper meaning to it will be called out. What's made by, it was actually understood by the Roman Empire to call a bunch of people out.
所以今天跟你隔壁的说，我们都是被召出来的。
I turn to the person next to you. We are created.
被召出来不能做什么，就是坐在这里。
召出来。Okay, we are all called. Okay.
盐当时候也能够调味，它能够煮饭的时候带来一些味道，然后人生百味啊，就是我们所吃的每一样东西，你加一点盐就变得更好。
Yes, salt could add onto the taste and make food taste good.
煮菜我们不能够少了盐。
When you cook, you cannot not put salt, right?
你有鲍鱼，有海参，有最珍贵的东西包在一起包。如果你少了那几粒盐啊，不要放太多了哈，就味道就差得很远的了。
You know the difference of salt. Even if you have the most precious and expensive food like abalone, sea cucumber, and whatnot in a pot, if you did not put salt into it, the difference is quite big.
圣经告诉我们说，你们的话要常常温和，好像用盐调和，使你们知道应当怎么样回答个人。
So let your conversation be always full of grace, seasoned with salt, so that you may know how to answer everyone.
我们讲话要有亲和力。
Okay, so when we speak, it should be gentle.
所以盐除了调味，它能够为了调和，就好像。我们讲话的时候，圣经是这样来描述。我们讲话的时候，要好像盐这样来调和，好让我们可以有智慧的，可以好好的跟人家对话。
Like seasoning, right? Salt is a type of seasoning. So when we speak to one another, also we should also speak. We should think about how we want to use the salt in our way of speaking to speak to people.
So that 我们在跟人家对话，在谈话当中，我们可以。阻止一些的纷争，我们可以鼓励别人，所以我们的话语就好像盐了。
So be wise with your words, just like salt. How we season, the way we speak, the way we praise people, the way we compliment to stop all sorts of conflicts.
反观今天在社交网站上，很多人讲了很多很多没有建设性的话语，是没有意思的。
Yes, but today in social media, we see there are many unconstructive words or sayings being said.
盐当然能够杀菌消毒，它有医治的功能，可以帮助愈合。
Salt also can sterilize and disinfect. It has a healing effect on people.
当然，在早期医药没有那么发达的时候，盐实际上是用来杀菌的。
At the very earlier age, at the early age, so back then there was no medication. So what salt was being used? It was used to sterilize.
虽然不是华人的习惯，但是一些的种族，他们在新生的孩子，他们都会泡在盐水上，帮他们用盐水来帮他妈妈一下来消禁的。
Okay. It's not a Chinese ritual, but I understand that some culture, they for newborn babies, they would apply some salt to wipe it over to this to sterilize.
我们最常用的是我们有 mouth ulcer 的时候，就是会下去就过滤，马上就好了，对不对
？Yes. Normally, what we do is when our mouth has ulcer, we just use salt, on it and apply on it.
人的身体是需要盐的，因为它帮助我们整个 system 里面让血液循环更好，让我们的Hormone 能够更有效的去进行它的功能。
So salt is actually very essential in human's body because it helps with your blood circulation, metabolism, and even hormone function, so that our body will be better.
所以盐在早期古代是非常珍贵的一个产品。
So back then, salt was seen as very precious in the old times.
当然，
盐也能够防腐。
Salt is also being seen as a preservative.
早期我们家里没有雪柜，谁的家里在早期没有雪柜的，挥挥手一下。
Back then, who didn't have refrigerator at their house?
Doreen T, 后面有那么年轻的姐妹啊，不可能吧？后面那边。
That was a.
说现在的人呢，不能够想象我家里的雪柜。没有雪柜的话，你的生活会是怎么样
？Could you imagine one today if you do not have refrigerator at home, how would your life be？
你去玲玲姐的家，你就会想象得到了，她有几多个雪柜。
哦oh, ，Okay. If you go to Sister Serene's house, you would see how many fridges she has. Many fridges， 多少？
当时人家是用来防腐，因为吃不完的食物啊。就用盐来让它防腐，然后可以耐久一点，保存食物。
So back then, people use salt to help to keep food, okay, to store food so that it prevents a decay and delays deterioration.
然后我们就有了咸蛋。
Then we have salted egg. That's why we have salted egg.
还有什么吗？我们
皮蛋 ，century eggs， 对，咸鸭蛋。
还有吗？
咸鱼。
咸鱼。
Yeah, salted fish.
还有吗？
虾米是吧？啊，不懂。
讲到吃，你们就很有兴趣。
那个正饼很大声的，咸菜。
咸菜，盐是一个味道啊，不对，咸呢是一个味道啊，只有可以从盐而来。
Saltiness is only available or attainable from salt.
神创造世界是那么奇妙，只有盐味咸味啊。可以从盐而来，其他的味道你都可以掺杂，有自然的等等的，只有咸味是从盐而来。
You know, God is really, I would say, amazing because the only thing He made of saltiness comes from salt, and it's only salt that gives saltiness.
昨晚我老婆考我，盐的英文名字除了科学名字叫什么
？So somebody, my wife.
Yeah, my wife.
My wife asked me what is the scientific term of salt. 哎，有人举手。
来，年轻人。哇！掌声。
Sodium chloride。
今天神呼召你，在科学上你要做出一番的事业。
Amen. Today God is calling you to be magnificent in science.
我们成为盐，就是要在我们的职场上、我们的社会、我们等等的每一个层次，发挥我们的影响力。
So today, as salt, we are supposed to make an impact.
当我们说我们神的国要降临的时候，在文化、在科学、在网站、在教育、在政治、在道德等等方面，都要发挥我们的影响力。
When we are called as salt in this world, in all sorts, every sectors, various sectors, we should have an impact. We should be influential.
盐也能够融化雪。
And also salt could melt snow.
因为我们知道，在外国啦，马来西亚就不习惯看。在外国，当冰结得很高的时候，他们就撒盐，然后就很容易的，它就融化，能够很容易的消除。
Okay, so in other countries where there were four seasons, so when there's an iceberg, is it or a mountain of snow?
Yeah.
So what you could do was they would put salt on it.
我们成为盐的功能，也是要融化冰冷，化解僵局。
Okay, so what we can use out of salt is to help to resolve.
我们成为和平之子。
As a peacemaker.
当然不靠我们能力，我们靠着主耶稣的话语，靠着神的教导，我们成为和好，带来和好，带来成为和平之子。
Not just by ourselves, but by Spirit and in truth and true Lord Jesus, that we could help to be peacemaker on this world.
你再看看你的隔壁，他是不是很冷啊？你再看看你的隔壁。
Look at the person next to you. Is he or she feeling cold?
有吗？
没有。
Are they feeling very cold?
应该没有了，在我们教会，因为我们这里都是一群的盐。
Because we're all salts, right? That helps to melt.
全部都是很咸的。
Everybody is very salty.
其中一个例子。
Okay.
William Wilberforce.
So there's one example from William Wilberforce.
是在1750多年的时候，英国21岁最年轻的国会议员，当他被选成为国会议员过后，2年后他成为基督徒。
Okay. So back then at this era, 1759 and whatnot, and so on, he was a British politician, and 2 years later, he accepted Christ.
成为基督徒过后, 他发现政治是多么的肮脏。
So after he has accepted Christ, he has realized how corrupted is politics.
当时有很多的不公义的事情,
there were a lot of unrighteousness.
他就想离开。
He wanted to leave the political scene.
但是当时他有一个导师，是一个很出名的导师。
But at that time, there was a very famous
mentor,
teacher, mentor
of him. So 叫做 John Newton.
John Newton.
大家知道 John Newton 是谁吗？
Do you know who John Newton is? Newton 啊。
奇异恩典的作者， Amazing Grace author.
Oh, the author, composer,
composer.
Of. Amazing Grace, the song.
就告诉他, 你要当在那时候成为盐，成为光。
And that, he told him at that moment, you should be the salt and light at that very moment.
但是神把一个重担放在这个 William Wilberforce 的身上, 就是要除去奴隶制度。
Okay, God has given William Wilberforce a task and a burden, which is to demolish slavery.
当时英国是从非洲 进口很多这些廉价的劳力，因为他们在发展做他们的工业，他们的agriculture based business， 所以很大量的这些奴隶都被带进了英国。
Because back then, British, they have imported, can we say import? They've brought in a lot of people from South Africa to be the workforce labor.
你在国会讲出你要 abolish 这个奴隶制度，是会给全部人笑你的，全部政治家都会笑你的。你想明天下台吗？全部人都会笑你的。
At that moment, if you say, I want to abolish the slavery trade system, at that moment, people would mock you and tease you.
而且他也会受到逼迫，
and he would be persecuted.
因为你想想会带来这么大的影响，对着英国当时英国帝国是很大的，是带来着影响。
Back then at the British Empire, it was a big kingdom. So if you do this, it would be a big impact, a huge impact.
就好像今天 麦德明弟兄进入国会，成为国会议员，然后他说我想取消某种种族的特权。
Okay, just like today, Brother Mao, when he enters the political scene, he will say, okay, I would like to demolish certain authority given or certain right given
privilege.
By a certain race.
Privilege. Privilege of certain race. 他还没有去国会，我就在这里笑他了。
Before he enters into the political scene, I would laugh at him already.
但是他用了20年的时间。
But 20 years.
20年过后。
He has used, okay, 20 years later.
这个 law 才一般的被取消，只有他们只是说啊 ，OK， 英国不再用英国的船只载这些奴隶进入英国。
So what he did back then is that 20 years later he said that okay, no longer we'll send British ships, right? Ships,
yeah,
right?
through British ship.
Through British ship, they'll no longer bring in slaves.
那只是一般的成功。 再多20年过后，总共40年，在他还没有去世的。 三天前，终于奴隶制度被废除了。And
again, 20 more years later, just 3 days before he passed away, finally the slavery system was being abolished.
弟兄姐妹们
，brothers and sisters，
这就是成为盐，成为光。This
is salt and light.
因着主耶稣的公义要被彰显。Because
righteousness of God will be shown.
在职场上还有很多很多其他见证。There's
so many other.
贝多芬出名的音乐家。
Okay, Beethoven, a very famous musician.
影响着整个艺术的音乐。It
has, he has definitely influenced the entire musical platform.
谁今天弹钢琴的不懂得谁是贝多芬，对吧？
There's nobody who does not know a Beethoven, especially for those who plays the piano.
他的每一个作品，他都会注上荣耀归于耶和华。
Every artwork, every piece of music that he wrote, he would always write, "Praise to be the Lord."
我想说的弟兄姐妹们，你是医生，你是律师，你是工程师。
Now today, you are a doctor, you are a lawyer, an engineer.
你怎么样成为盐，怎么样成为光？
How do you be the salt and light of this world?
你有没有在你的职场上，你所做的工作上？ 发挥你的这成为盐成为光的影响力。
Are you making an impact, being the salt and light in your marketplace, in your workplace?
国度的盐在 希腊文原文是叫 halas， 是带着谨慎行事，而且还有智慧的意思。
Sword of the kingdom, the original Greek word here halas means prudence and wisdom.
弟兄姐妹，盐当在这瓶罐里面的时候，是没有果效的。
You know, salt when it's stored in a bottle, it has no function.
只有离开了，它才能够带来它的功用的。
Only when the salt is poured out, it could work its function.
今天你我，就算我们确定我们是盐，不是我们确定，耶稣讲我们是啊，说不用犹疑，我们是盐，我们是光。但是如果今天我们一堆盐坐在这里啊，是没有什么用的。
You know, today God calls us as the salt and light of this world, but if we sit here without doing anything, it makes no impact.
我们的责任是去外面去做调和，去做恢复的工作，去做修补的工作。
Our responsibility as salt is to restore. We're responsible to repair things, okay? To
最低限度，你出去啊，你成为盐哦，让人家有点口渴啊，让人家觉得你们基督徒是怎么样的？怎么你这样的？听下你的见证。
Okay, so you know, as salt today, when people are feeling thirsty, very dry in their world, they will come and ask you, "What would Christian do?"
你们喝过 Coca-Cola 加盐吗
？Have you drank Coca-Cola plus salt before?
特别好喝，对吧？
It tastes better, right?
我希望我们都是成为出去最少在 Coca-Cola 里面，我们成为盐，好吗
？Let's all be the salt in the Coca-Cola. How about that?
前几天我的同事 join 了 company 几个月的，他忽然间就问我：“你是基督徒啊？”
啊？什么？
他问我：“你是基督徒吗
？”Oh, okay. A new staff that joined my company not long ago. He asked me, "Are you a Christian?"
然后他问我怎么样信主。
How do you accept Christ? He asked me.
哦，你先想我会怎么做呢？
You guess what? What would I say?
就是一口气杀下去的喽，不用讲的了哈。来，我教会吧，就是这样的了哈。讲见证啦，哈。
Of course, I would share the gospel. I would share all the testimony.
然后啊，我们教会赶鬼啊，我们。
Cast the evil spirit. I told him and all sorts of things.
我们从天上讲到天下了哈。
From the kingdom of heaven to the earth, we talk about all sorts.
为什么他会问我这问题？我从来不会特地在职场上，老实讲，我不会来就是我系基督徒啊，你想点啊
？I would never tell people, you know, mostly that okay, I'm a Christian, you know. I would never show off that I am.
当然，我们做的好成绩，我会在有意无意说 Praise the Lord by God, Lord grace， 就是一点啊，就是这样，我不会。刚好了，我们是基督徒，有神的恩典。
Yeah,
我不会这样做。
I won't go and boast like, okay, give you know, of course I'm doing very well because of the God's grace, but I would just subtly say that you know, Lord, praise the Lord.
因为我不是公司的老板嘛，对吗？
Because I'm not the boss of the company, right?
如果我是老板，可能我会这样说。
Probably I would do that if I'm the boss of the company.
如果我是公司老板，今天早上我们祷告先，我们一起来祷告。
Okay, if I'm the boss, I'll say let's all pray before we start working.
今天外面世界黑暗，外面很多腐败，外面很多事情，外面很多很多我们看起来不满意、不公义的事情，你在做什么？
Today there are a lot of things happening out there, a lot of corruption, a lot of unrighteousness, a lot of bad things going on. But what are you doing?
但是今天教会太多盐在这里的时候，外面的世界的观念开始进入了我们的教会。
You know, today there's so much of us here being in church, right?
Slowly, 很多教会的价值观开始妥协了。
Slowly the world, because we also live in the world, so slowly we compromise towards the thinking and the value of this world.
一个男的告诉别人说：“我觉得我是一个女的。”
Oh, the man would come and tell people, "I'm actually a girl inside."
然后我们就说：“啊，好了，你认为你是女的，你就是女的啦。”
And we'll say, "Okay, if you think you are a woman, then so be it."
你要去女厕所，你就去女厕所了。
You want to go to the ladies?
所以在接下来的日子，姐妹们，你不要看见一个男的出现在你的厕所，你就哇，怎么你跑进来？人家是你的，你们这样就会伤害到人家。
One day, if you see a man appearing in the ladies' washroom, don't be afraid or be shocked because they claim themselves as a woman.
还有，我相信你们知道，在这世界发生着这种的事情。
I'm sure you are very aware that there's so many similar things that's happening.
两个男的结婚，两个女的结婚。
Homosexual marriages.
然后你不可以去批评。
不可以什么？
你不可以去批评。
Oh yeah, we cannot criticize or judge them.
我们甚至不敢说是不对的。
We can't even say this is wrong.
因为文化在改变的。
Because the changes.
世界的文化在改变。
Because the culture in this world, they are changing constantly.
别帮下。你们是世上的光，你的光应当照在人前，你的光应当照亮一家人。
Says you're the light of the world, you should shine before men. Your light should give everyone in the house.
光的功效是要照亮。
So the only function of a light is to illuminate, to shine.
当黑暗的时候，你就是在当中成为光。
You know, in the time in darkness, you will be the light.
你是世界的光，光如果隐藏了，就没有好处了。
You are the light of the world. If you keep it hidden, it has no function at all.
外面黑暗的时候，当你拿起你的 handphone 或者是手电筒，你就照亮了，人家就会跟着你了。
At the, you know, in a pitch black darkness, if you are the only one with light on your phone or torchlight, you are the one that has the biggest influence.
教会是在训练着你们，我们每一个人成为世界的光。
That's why church is training each and every one of us to be the light of this world.
我们有着神的话语。
We have the word of God.
神的恩膏。
The anointing of God.
神的呼召。
And also the calling of God.
当我们一进入黑暗的地方的时候，一切黑暗都要离去。
As we enter into the darkness, all the darkness will be gone.
我们进入一个破碎的家庭的时候，和好的工作就要发生。
When we enter into a broken family, the work of God, peacemaking will happen.
职场上在勾心斗角的地方，我们去到的时候，这一切都要停止。
In the marketplace where there are plots and schemes, we should come in and help to break all this.
当然不是每一个人都愿意被光照，因为他们是隐藏在黑暗的地方。
But of course, not everyone is willing to be to be the one because they are hiding.
人点的灯不放在两气下，而是要照亮。所以灯的 purpose 就是要来照亮。
So the function of a light or of a lamp is to to shine.
离婚、失业、破产、精神疾病。死亡带来了很多很多的破碎。
Divorce, mental illness, death, bankruptcy, illness, all this has brought, you know, has given us a lot of darkness.
当我们看到的时候，你成为光，你做什么呢？你是跑近一点去呢，还是你跑远一点去？当你越远离光的时候，它的果效就越弱。当你越靠近光的时候，你就有更强的光线。
So you, as the light of this world, what do you do? Do you go closer to the light, to the darkness, to give it light, or further away where it gives a lesser or lower amount of light?
一人信主，全家就得救。
We say this: one of the family members, if it's saved, the whole family will be saved.
只要你祈祷，你照到一个人，全家就在光明当中。
If you could give light to just one person at home, you give light to everyone in the house.
主耶稣一直说，我们是从黑暗当中进入光明的，对吗？
Jesus Christ said that we are the light that goes into darkness.
不要放在斗底下，就是这个斗嘛哈，你不要放在下面，这灯放在这斗底下，就是被遮盖了。
Yes, do not hide yourself under the bowl. That means you are hiding yourself.
心胸狭窄、斤斤计较的人呢，他就会不要光照了，他就把光放在斗底下。
So those who are narrow-minded and very calculative, they are like what I said here, a bowl that hides themselves.
患得患失，要做不要做啊？是不是我做？这些都是影响到我们心灵发光的这个限制。
For those who has all sorts of doubts, should I do this? Should I do not? And all sorts of different things that stop you from moving forward, all this will affect.The luminescence of your soul.
马来西亚的经济不好，我们的政治混乱，一切我们的教育系统，我们的医院的系统，全部都是 有很多不完美的地方。
Of course, there are many imperfections in the political system, the economy, even church system, and even hospital, medical, education, and whatnot.
不要怪这世界，问一下你自己。
Don't just start blaming the world first, but ask yourself, where is your light?
你的光在哪里？
Where are you?
因为贪图安逸，所以它放在斗底下。如果你藏在床底下，意表着你的单沾染的污秽。
Okay, so here it has a metaphor explaining if you put your lamp under a bowl or a bed, it means you are just staying at your comfort zone or willing to be polluted.
斗是一个木做的一个凉器来的，凉食物的哈，就是象征着生活。你为着生活而忧虑，你觉得你忧虑你的生活，我做工都唔得闲啊。
So the bowl here actually it's like a measuring cup where you know you keep thinking that I just have to do enough. I do not want to do more or less because I'm not so free.
床当然是我最喜欢的地方。
Bed is my favorite.
我有事没事我就爬上床睡觉。
Oh, okay. I will sleep.
我在讲道之前，我一定要睡一个小时。
Oh, before I start sharing on stage, I would definitely take a 1 hour nap.
床象征着很舒服，象征着我们很安逸的地方，所以这些都会拦阻我们成为盐，成为光。
So bed is also a very comfortable place. So these will actually stop us from being the salt and light of the world.
当我们追求凉气或者是床，就会拦阻我们成为光了。
If we are looking and chasing after being comfortable, you know, being aligned with this world, we will not be the light of this world.
当然，你把它一些把它放在地库上，或者是凉气底下，地库就是basement 了哈，你就不能就是整个光就不能光照了。
Also, if it's hidden, it says here, like in a basement, all right, or under a bowl, nobody will light a lamp. It can't be seen.
我们就让黑暗的权势继续的得胜。一些勾心斗角的事情，一些争名夺利、贪婪腐败的事情，继续的就会发生了。因为这光在地库底下，或者是在凉气底下。
So here it continues to say that, you know, as if you continue to hide yourself in the word of God, that means all these dark forces and all this fame and corruption will continue to happen.
要行在主耶稣告诉我们要行在光中，就好像他自己行在光中。
So Jesus told us to walk in the light just as he is in the light.
弟兄姐妹们，主耶稣说，我是世界的光。
Jesus said, I am the light of the world.
跟从我的必不在黑暗里走，却要得着生命的光。
Whoever follows me will never walk in darkness, but have the light of life.
要成为盐，成为光，最重要的一件事情，我们是要成为跟随主耶稣的。跟从我的必不在黑暗里走。
So the person to be the light and salt of this world, you have to be a follower of Christ.
弟兄姐妹们，成为基督徒，我们要成为门徒，要成为跟随主耶稣的一个门徒。
We should be not just a follower, but also a disciple.
离开主耶稣，我们什么都不能做。
You know, after leaving Christ, there's nothing we can do.
如果我们不把主耶稣放在首位，在我们家庭放在首位，我们职场放在首位，我们的学习，我们每个城市放在首位的话。很多事情就会搞乱了。
If you do not put Christ as the Christ as the center of your world in across every sectors of your life, our life will be a mess.
所以我们要小心，我们的家庭要一个榜样，好榜样是一个属神的家庭。
And so we should be a role model in marriage and family.
我们。婚姻是要做在神的国度里面是越来越有影响力的。
Marriages can actually be very influential.
因为家庭是我们教会里面的一个最基本的单位。
In a kingdom family, because marriages, family, they are the most basic unit to form a community.
家庭强壮的时候， 我们的教会就充满着影响力。
A strong family could actually bring a strong influence to
churches. 家庭很破碎，很多问题的时候，教会也是会很多问题。
Broken families could also affect a church.
如果已经结婚了，就好好的去经营；但是如果还是单身的，就要想想。我们成为单身的，就要有健康的、安全的界限。
If you are married, I would like to ask you to run your marriages properly. And if you are single, keep it within a healthy and safe boundary as well.
因为这个安全的界限，神的教导、神的原则，如果我们遵守的话，我们就不会去犯罪。
So if we keep ourselves within a safe boundary, abided by the word of God, you will not sin.
如果你想站在那个边缘，这个深渊的边缘之前，你一不小心，你就会跌下去了。
Because if you're standing at the edge of sin, okay, you might fall into the trap.
没有人可以在陷阱、罪恶的边缘当中确定你自己可以一定站得稳的。
Nobody can confirm and tell us very strongly that.
最好就是远离。
Standing at the edge of temptation, saying that you will not fall into the trap. So the best thing is to stay away from it.
不要单独的跟异性的朋友在一起。
Do not be alone with opposite gender.
当然，不只是感情，金钱，在处理金钱的时候，我们也要有安全。我们要懂得我们的原则，我们不要在金钱上亏欠了神。
You know, as we manage our finances, let's also keep it bright, all right, and legal.
我们做生意，我们做的光明磊落，我们不要有很多黑暗的，让黑暗的事情发生。当你一触摸到一点黑暗的时候，它就会越来越大。
Keep your business transparent and also legal, because if you touch at the boundary of, you know, evil darkness, it would actually affect the.
当然，光是可以引导我们。
And also, the other function of light is to guide us as a guidance.
世界的光是在山上的，是无法隐藏的。
Light of the world, a city on the hill cannot be hidden.
我们的神是众光之父，我们是光明的儿女。
We are the light, the children of light.
每一个基督徒的家庭，每一个人都是一盏的灯。
All of us as Christians, we are actually a lamp.
你们应当照在人前，让每个人看见我们的好行为。
You should let your light shine before us, before men, so that people can see your good deeds.
弟兄姐妹们，我们不用特地的去。刻意的去宣扬我们是光，我们是盐。
We don't have to purposely tell people that, oh, I'm the salt and light.
但是我们清楚到主耶稣就是那个光跟那个盐。
But remember that Jesus is the salt and light itself.
我们是他的子民，我们好像镜子里面反映主的荣光。
And so, as the children of God, we should reflect the Lord's glory like a mirror.
我们是反映主耶稣发出来的光，让我们可以照在别人的身上。
We reflect the Lord's glory so that we could shine it upon somebody else.
所以没有主耶稣，我们就不能做。
So without Jesus Christ, we can't do all these things.
要不然别人只是看到我们的充满的罪恶的。自己的本来的老我。
If you do not reflect the glory of God, people will only see you being you, who is sinful, who is, you know, you being you.
成为基督徒最终的盼望就是我们变成主的形象，荣上加荣。
The ultimate purpose, the ultimate hope of being a Christian is to have the image of God.
原的光不需要刻意的表现自己，而是自然生命的流露。
Salt and light do not need to express themselves deliberately, but are the expression of a natural life.
盐只是默默的付出，盐是这么一点点，但是一少了它的时候，你就会发现。
You know, salt, it seems like it's not so important. It seems so small, but again, when it's being put to taste, it has such a huge function and purpose.
光也是一样的很重要。
Same goes to light.
今天如果没有光，刚才主席一没有光就就要开灯了。
Today without light we can't see, right? Just like.
但是今天没有人会为了来看我们教会的灯光来我们教会。
But people won't come to church to see whether or not you have light.
但是你一没有了，人家就会发现了。
But without light, people would realize.
所以我们不需要刻意的去表现。
But we don't have to, you know, intentionally express and tell people boast it. We are the salt and light. We don't do that.
弟兄姐妹们，
敬拜团这边，
我希望我们大家都是成为盐，成为光。
Of course, I hope that all of us are the salt and light of this world.
不要去到世界，我们好像一些姐妹整身都是有醋味。
只有姐妹有醋味。
我知道她一定会这样讲。这个姐妹是充满着公益的姐妹。
Amen。
她在青少年里面的影响力是非常巨大的。
Oh, really? Okay.
她跟 Steven 这两个默默的在带领着青少年，但是他们的影响力是非常大的。
Amen. So we are making impact in, you know, among the youth because we want to also be salt and light among them.
你得空跟她谈谈天，她可以跟你讲的头头是道。
Oh, okay. Speak to me if you want to.
Yes.
I can make an impact on you.
我们一起。我本来的下一句是想说，当弟兄充满着醋味的时候，更可怕的，你知道吗？
Okay, okay, okay. Look out for women, okay? Because women, when they get jealous, it's not so nice. But when men get jealous, it could be even scarier.
So try not to be a vinegar.
Try not to be a vinegar, okay? That produces sour taste, but
yeah.
Be a salt that tastes better, okay?
Yes. 刚才就是醋的表现。
That was a very good example of it. Yeah, 对对对。
You fall into the trap.
I fell into your trap.
I am in the influencer. 笑话一边，思想神的话语。
You know, put all these jokes aside. Meditate upon the word of God.
哪里有腐败
？When there's corruption.
哪里有黑暗
？Where there is dark forces.
你我在哪里
？Where am I? You and I.
是我们今天要思考的。
We should think about this.
如果在当中我在讲的时候，你开始觉得，唉，神好像跟我讲了一些东西。
As I'm sharing, if you think that God is speaking to me.
等下，我鼓励你。出来，我们一起的祷告。
I would like to encourage you to stand forward. I would like to pray with you.
但是我也要警告大家。
But I would like to warn you.
不要今天下午一出去，我是盐，我是光，我就开始去跟人说你做这个不对，你做那个不对。
But don't start to command people saying that you know I'm the salt and light of the world.
因为一堆的盐，你把它放在伤口，它会很痛的。
Yes, because if you put salt on a wound, it will be very painful.
你不要告诉他你受伤啊，我放。
So now that you're hurt, I'll put salt on you. Don't say that.
一些人躲在黑暗，你不要拿去光照他，照他，我错了。
Yeah, you know some people who are hiding in the dark. You don't put your light on him, saying that and judging him that you have done something wrong. You don't do that.
伤害别人不是我们要做的事情。
Hurting somebody else is not our
intention. 我们是要建造、鼓励、劝勉。
We should build, should encourage, should advise.
我们要有平衡，不要今天听。哎，我讲了，我们是盐，我是光，你去了，你做错，你不对，你这个不好。
Let's find a balance. Don't not because I've shared that you have to be the salt and the light of the world, so you have to start what's that called? You command people about what they're wrong.
你不男不女。
You are not a woman nor a man.
不好，我们慢慢的劝，好吗？我们是盐，我们调和，我们调和。
But you slowly help them.
Season it. 我们调和，好吗？
Seasoning, yeah.
但是如果今天你有什么感动，我们可以一起的来这里祷告。我鼓励大家一起的来祷告。我们大家站起来。
当大海翻腾，波涛汹涌，我与你展翅，暴风上空，负你人作王，在洪水中，我要安静，知你是神。